Hello, and welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. Okay, well, we just left the planet where the Sentinels are just freaking ferocious, and we're going to go to this one here. So let's... Let's hope that... Well, this is an F7, so the Sentinels may be like this on every planet. Which would be just a shame. Actually, wait a minute. Let's not zoom all the way there. Let's get a bit close to it, and then we'll do a galactic... what's it called? System scan? Man, this was far away. Holy shit, this takes a while. Alright, we'll get to about... ...500,000 KS. Alright, now this is good. Alright, let's stop it there. And let's do a scan. The hell is that? Oh, that's something back on that trading post on that. Well, there must not be shit on this planet. Oh, Jesus, this big... Alright, fine, whatever. Let's get there. I mean, I kind of wouldn't mind, like, each star system I go to, exploring all the planets on it. And discovering them, you know? And just seeing all the new, different planets. I think that'd be cool. Except for the last one. Holy shit, that was ugly. You didn't have to do anything, and these Sentinels just attack you. And that's the first time a ground unit robot attacked. Fortunately, I had my multi-tool upgraded, so we... got through that pretty good, but the going underwater was a bit freaking scary. I got a jeez, little wheeze. Holy shit! Oh, get! Check this out. Is this a... slow down, shut. Oh man, check this out. Whoa. Holy crap. Now this is wild. Let's look for a point of interest. See, I don't think... well, we'll do a scan, but I really don't think this scan works worth a shit when you're in this ship. Oh, there's something down here. Alright, so we'll land here. Are you landing? There you are. Alright, let's see what this planet is. Oh, jeez. Sentinels low. Alrighty. That's just what I like to hear. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, new technology. Advanced cooling theta photo cannon. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. That's advanced cooling thing. If I do a tab, go to my starship. See, I've got the towel, so I've just got... that's one better. All right, so we can improve that. That'll be good. All right. Whoa, jeez, Louise. Do I need plutonium? No, not really. I need carbon. Yeah, I don't have any carbon. I have titanium on my person. Why? How did I get all that titanium? I don't know. Alright, so this is... Yeah, we'll learn some words. Are we still in the Viking thing? Get up. Oh, this place is cold. Negative 64.3 degrees Celsius. Oh, that's cold as hell. Yeah, we're still Viking. Okay, good. I call it Viking, not Viking. Well, it sounds the same. Insults. Motion. Where is the air? And let's do this thing. I tell you, this is exciting as hell. Respect warrior, respect weapon. Take the multi-tool and leave. Bury the soldier and the multi-tool. See, if you look at the lower left here, it says respect Naya warrior, respect Hibian weapon. So respect the warrior, respect his weapon, and bury the soldier and the multi-tool. See? This is how learning this language helps you. An offering emerges from the monolith. Standing has increased, health at maximum, and you've learned the word for creation. Okay. And I got an effigy. Fucking effigy. Man, I'm getting 25,000. The Gravitino ball I need for to make that one add-on. Okay. Alright, it wouldn't be too terrible if we found a way to we could go to the... Damn, I'm stupid. We'll just go to the space station. Okay, well, alright, so we discovered this planet. Wrong key. Okay, and I'm not going to rename these planets. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, Atlas 1. Okay, Guxo Atlas 1. And then we're just going to upload this planet. Okay, and then, oh my god, hold on a second, is this going to, wait, what did I need? I needed carbon. Let's get some carbon. Is there carbon here? Let's get into this ship real quick. How's my life support? Well, let's actually get... Man, we need plutonium. No, we got... No, yeah, we're gonna need plutonium. And... Yeah, we need plutonium and carbon. Let's do a scan. Right over here. Hello. Oh shit, check this out. There we go. Thank you. Nothing found. Right over here. I don't need that. What are you? Iron. What are you? Platinum. Oh shit, we needed platinum, didn't we? We don't have platinum. Man, and I needed that to make something. Son of a bitch. Why did I leave the Okay, we gotta get every bit of platinum. What was that? Okay, it's that hourglass or bottle thing over here. Oh, and there's a... My god, I'm just... Whoa! What is this? are you? No, not you. What are you? What the hell is this? Oh, I guess you're Gravitino Ball. Oh! Holy shit. Oh, easy. Fuck off! Shit. Damn it. I thought they said, frickin' low. Guess not. Why can't I? Where's the other one at? I don't know. What do I want? Get over here. Oh, here's another. Jesus. Oh, they must not like me getting these Gravitino balls. I bet. How much are these worth? 27,000! Holy shit! Oh my god, this place is a jackpot! This place is a fucking gold mine! Oh my god, my inventory. Son of a bitch. Those are 27,000 each. Shit! Well, and you can craft shit with them too. Well, I'll just get rid of. Oh, Jesus! Fucking off! Oh! Okay, where's the ship? Where? Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked! I'm getting wrecked! Where's the ship? Where's the ship? Gee! Where's he at? Where's he? I gotta get to the ship. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, this ain't a jackpot. This place is hell. Okay. Alright. Okay, goodbye. My goodness. What is this over here? I don't care. I'm not. Alright, let's get out of here. This is just too much. Okay, where's the space station? Right there. Wait, okay, so did I... Yeah, I've discovered that. Oh, watch out. Alright, we're just going... I'm not going to... Undiscovered, son of a bitch. Should I go there? No, I'm not going to go there. I hate this place. I'm gonna go to the space station. I'm gonna sell this shit. I'm gonna make another power cell. Jeez! Oh my god, we're about to be attacked. Please. Oh, they stopped it. Okay, we gotta fight them. What do I gotta get on? Where they at? Okay. shit, get my shield up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, you can do this. Holy shit! Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Is this the space station? Oh, God. My God. One. Bitch, I destroyed like a million. Fuck, that was my first space battle. God, get me to this damn space station. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to the space station. I'm going to make another power cell for my hyperdrive, and then we're getting the F out of here. No, thank you. No, thank you, game. Oh my God. Okay. This planet has a, this star system has exhausted me. Oh my God. How many ships was that? It was at least three. We'll call it a dozen. I just fought off a dozen bandits and won. Can I? Jesus, you... I am so stupid. I need to edit that out, but I never will. Hey pal, I just defeated like a dozen bandits. Can you give me like a million fucking units for that? For risking my life? Herc bless, weapon. What the fuck are you talking about? Fend warrior off. The warrior nods at me before taking a small metal idol from the vault at its feet. As it clutches it, his eyes glaze over a strange white sheen I hear. Without waiting to ask permission. It thrust its hand into my inventory. I'm sorry, somebody just texted me. Okay, without waiting to ask permission, it thrust its hand into my inventory. They burn with a strange intensity, seeming to reach for the elements it presumes are within. The experience is terrifying. Fend warrior off. Fuck it, well, that's the only thing we can do. The warrior priest has been offended. It curses my ancestor. Well, fuck you then, asshole. Oh. Yeah. Fuck off. Alright, let's sell this shit. Free up some frickin' inventory. Okay. Jesus, there's a gnat in here. Fascination bead. That. That. Now, these damn Gravitino balls. Alright, I'm going to sell two of them. We're going to keep two. Sell that. What's my inventory look like now? What is this? Chromium. Okay, we need to sell that. And I have gold, for crying out loud. Where did I pick that up from? Alright, sell the... Okay, we're gonna keep two of these balls. Just for the hell of it. And, oh, shit. I bet, can I get to my ship? Can I get to my ship inventory? Yeah, okay, starship inventory. Starship inventory. Sell this thing. And the gold. What did I need to buy? Okay, hold on a second. Because I have an upgrade here. Was it for... No, it wasn't for that. Damn, what was that upgrade I got? Oh, I think it was for my ship. It was this. Advanced cooling towel. Towel. Well, I have towel, but I can get a... Number three. I need 250 chrysonite and two gravitino balls. Ah, well, I'm glad I kept two. All right. Photon cooldown times are okay. Great. So we need 250 chrysonite. So let's buy that. 250 chrysonite. Buy. I bet I can't buy 250. Well, we'll buy it from the guys outside here. Chrysonite. Yeah, I can buy four. Okay, buy that. So that's 50. And I said I needed 250. Alright, we're gonna have to buy it off of these guys out here. Which is fine. Well, I'm not going to record this. I'll buy it and then I'll be back. Alright, I got the 250 chrysonite, so can we do this without screwing this up? Ah, there we go. Alright. Wait a minute, I didn't need to come here. Jeez, please, I'm a dumbass. Shit. I didn't need to come here. Well, I actually, what is our... Hyperdrive, okay. Yeah, I need to make another thing. I need to make another charge thing, but we can... I'll do that off camera. How many times can you watch somebody make that ship? Okay, well, let's get into our ship here, and... Alright, so... Okay, so we want to delete this one. Oh, it's going to give me... Whatever. Okay, we're gonna delete that one. And delete that. And then I'm going to... Am I fucking... I have two! I have two Gravitino balls. What is your deal? Oh my fucking lord. 2 of 10. I'm an idiot. Holy shit, I need 10 of those. Well, we could go back to that planet and get them. Or, how much are they? Alright, let me... God, I missed it. Let's try this again. I'm gonna figure this out yet. Fuck it! Oh, I can't even get up. God. I can't believe I sold all those. Alright, so. Now I can't freaking buy them. Are you shitting me? Oh. Okay. If I can't buy them, can I buy them off of these? Can I buy them off of these guys? We're gonna have to go back to that planet and get 8 more of them, because I'm an absolute idiot. We are! Oh my god. I forget what planet it was! I forget which one it was. Okay, we're gonna have to leave this for another episode because I can't do this right now. Alright, let's get in our ship. And let's get back out. And we set a restore point. Okay. Yeah, I need a break. And then we'll go back there and get some Gravitino balls. 8. It was saying 2 of 10, and I was just looking at 2. Because I'm an absolute idiot. Alright. The fun never ends. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.